fleet start to move into the area and then transitioning over.
Continues to reciprocate, it just always gives back, like tenfold. Music just, it does that. And you know, those, you, the, all the kids that are on there, and sometimes it's so, there was a dude on there who was like 51 years old, you know, like, you just, it never gets old. It's something that empowers us, it's our diversity.
So for around the four of you are sitting in those big chairs and turn around, and you are coaching them and giving them that gift of coaching and supporting. What gift do you get back from these contestants?
I got a nice car. I'm not gonna hit your piece of trash.
Wrestling. said that he caught something on the Jason Ellis show that he was not aware of Jason Ellis being a certain thing that he might have discussed on the radio of recent.
And then he grabbed your shoulder.
Yes, and he
for a long time.
He rubbed it. That means he was trying to.
Oh. How did it taste? He said. Something special to eat then? His brow creased below that expanse of clean brown skull. Then the line smoothed out and he smiled. Meatloaf would be good. Meatloaf it is, with gravy and mashed. I felt it.
See the stop sign?
Yeah, keep it moving.